Okay. Got the XEX10 out for a drive. It's actually my second test run of this vehicle. So far it's looking pretty good. I'm gonna try not to roll down the hill and hope that a little bit of Loctite that I threw on it will actually help. Yeah, get in the frame. We're going to head on down to St. Joe's and see how this thing does. Okay, I think they came here at a bad time. That's a lot of people there, and they're having a bit of a soccer game. Yeah, this is actually where I broke my slash at, too. Right along that wall over there. Okay, now we're going to do a couple of test runs up the hill. Something easy. Please don't run over my truck. Okay, this hill is not the main course. The hill over there is. So let's go to it. So I thought the dirt's a little bit on the wet side. Oh, that's where it got stuck at. Yeah, I put a lot of weight on him. Damn, knocked out the berries. That's what I thought.
Is it Tom? Oh, I thought it was
Tom. I don't know if it said Tom Smith, but yeah, no, it's the only one that said congratulations.
Let's go! Where's the fucking thing? Hold on. Why? nachos.
Now, what I think is what happened is that the truck is just too, it's too heavy. Before I was able to make it on the stock parts up that hill with no problem. All I needed was just a little bit of grip. But now, the motor and the ESC just are not kicking out enough power that I need. So, that is a fail. Well, I think I got enough footage from here. Okay, well, I'm having a bit of a problem with my steering horn. Like, watch this. So that horn is a piece of crap.